buddies were.
Thank you.
Coming out for this shit here. Helping out somebody in need, somebody dear to us. And our guitar, especially. I want to thank all the bands. I want to thank St. Vitus. And I want to thank all you mugs.
Thank you. Out.
Thank you.
Thank you, Will.
Hopefully one day, we won't have to have these fucking things anymore. You know, it's bad enough we got people having to resort to almost begging online for help for their rents and their bills and food and this and that. And then you got some jerk off band going,
we want to put out a record.
You know, I mean, that's great. I'm all for the whole independent, put out your own record thing, but. You know, if nobody wants to pay for it, maybe it's not worth it. File me a moratorium on music. I'll get into that later. Meanwhile, this shit, Terry, go fuck yourself.
I'm gonna go get some more.
at the new condos across the street.
Fuck them condos.
Yeah, fuck them.
First to yo.
Go over there. Not gonna go. Fuck you. And I don't see what happens. Let me know how that works out. We don't like your kind coming out here. You and your money. How dare you?
Fuck the hipsters.
And you got the fucking the godless dally over across the street.
Fuck that dally!
With the skell city going on over there. You know, if you want to pay $4,000 a month to live across the street, have that on your board. But you have to complain about the long hairs hanging out in front of this club. Go figure.
Go figure!
Yeah, so it's good that we can come together and do something like this. It's unfortunate, but it's also a good thing, too. And, yeah. I mean, we got enough shit going on in this fucking stupid fucking world we live in as it is. We got all the fucking circus clowns trying to run for president. And, you wonder why everybody in Europe laughs at us. And you know what? And, you know, with what we have going on in the presidential race, they have every right to laugh at us. But you know what? They're a bunch of fucking idiots over there, too. All right? You know? I mean, okay, free medicine and all that. Yeah, that's fucking great. But you know what? There's a reason why some of you started two world wars and lost both, okay? And I got great friends over there, but a room full of drunk Germans. Whoa. It's like Gary put it best when he first brought him over there. It's like an episode of Star Trek where all the Klingons get drunk. Here, Captain Kirk.
That was so many, so many years ago.
Never see a bunch of...
I love you, Ashton. Fuck them too.
Fuck everybody. I like this. Anyway, you know, this is the Germans. It's picked out the Germans. There's other countries over there, too, that are just as fucking retarded.
Like Luxembourg!
Oh!
Yeah.
Luxembourg? That's a speed bump. Luxembourg's like the Delaware of Europe.
Ukraine is not weak!
So on that note, making more friends in the Eastern Bloc. Don't hate me because I'm beautiful.
Yeah.
going to you? Is that where you're going?
He's getting deployed next
week. You're getting deployed?
Next week, right here, brother.
Well, fucking be careful, okay? Come home safe, please. They got a lot of the crazy metal stuff in this place.
Oh, yeah.
Crazy.
They got Satan.
There's Satan's hanging out at the bar doing shots.
It ain't nothing.
I watched a video online of some band. They played here, and the singer was wearing like a birdhouse on his head or something. I'm not even making that up, either.
Portal.
Portal, that's the name, yeah. You know? A birdhouse on your head, huh?
The next elf.
The evil birdhouse. Look at the evilest of finches living here.
And they're from Australia.
They're from Australia, right there. They know little, you know, they probably have finches down there that'll kill you. It's a lot cooler than fucking Lemoore's ever was. Guaranteed. Fuck that dump. Fuck that dump to hell. I hated that fucking place. With those fucking gindolins that ran that fucking joint. Fuck them.
The
Rock, first song from the last album.
Yeah.
see the pink blood. They're crazy. They don't want to get worms from that shit, you know. It's gonna be the first band to ever get pinworms. Gary, Jason put it best. At the end of the show, Gary looked like he won a pie in contest. Bad guy joke, Gary. yeah. Oh, I forgot what I was going to say. I want to say this because I still yet to have given him a note. Are any of them here tonight? No? You're ashamed of us. You are. Oh, they did on me, and they didn't come. He's leaving next month to go away to drum tech for a. Whatever, they're friends of his. Whatever. He's getting paid to do it. It's not like he's like, you know, whatever. He's going out and doing it. But I'm giving him a note to give to the band to let them know that this is my drummer. And I love my drummer. And you take care of my drummer and make sure that nothing happens to my drummer. Because if something happens to my drummer, you're done. They will live up to their name. They just better take care of my monkey boy. That's all I give a shit about. All right. This one's for you, not you, her. Close my eyes.
Yeah.
Saturday night, right?
Yeah.
Walking Dead. As for your two last weeks, I'm glad that fucking kid got eaten. That little scumbag, he fucking deserved. Ooh. Fucking this day and age, one little kid is locking himself in his room listening to fucking Tiny Tim over and over and over again. Glad he's dead. His mother, fuck her, whatever. And the other one, dead. Tell the whole family, get it. I like that show.
I wish Rick would have hit that though.
You know what? Rick could have gotten laid. It would have been nice. But you know what? Afterwards, he went out. He took care of himself. He let out a little steam, killing all them zombies. I guess it's almost like jerking off. What are you doing? It's in a zombie apocalypse. Like, I'll be back in a minute. Like, they're not knowing you're gonna go jerk off. I get attacked, be a jerk. Ah! That would suck. That would be horrible.
What's your name? Come on.
From Indecision, my favorite political. Man's gonna single-handedly save Brooklyn. Mark my words. Start with those Brooklyn vegan guys, Justin. Screw those cunts. It's called Twisted and Turning.
Thank you.
hopefully it'll be Roman. You know, we did learn that. You don't remember it.
Do you, Jason? Liar.
Yo, Freddie was the last one to see this. Napalm Death. Freddie, that was crazy.
Little German girl.
Little German girl.
Looking for sandwich at 27.
Terrible chicken head.
He had the header. Nobody else get cancer. We don't need more unions.
Yes. Exactly. I want to send this one out to anybody who's disgusted. Actually, I want to send this one out to my buddy Jeff from Enrage. Even though he got skinny. Fucking traitor.
Trust nobody on the 220.
He still thinks fat.
Fat man pride.
But I want to send this one out to him.
For
keeping it down on Staten Island, which ain't a fucking easy thing to do.
Stay
there. Damn sure. And keeping it going, no matter what. And, you know, doing a good job of it, and not ever being a dick about it either. Which is very, very rare.
Stay fat.
And still he does his bit, he goes to work or whatever. He tries to help out of the bench as much as he can. And again, not something you see all the time with people who've been doing it for a long time. You know, I'll tell you, I'll do so much, but a band gives me a demo tape, I'm like, I'm never gonna listen to it. I'm honest, at least, I'm not, you know? I'm like, sell it, make money, do something, but it's not gonna do anything for me. I'm not gonna be calling you up 2 days from now, you want a show? I don't understand, it's not me. And if that makes me think, it makes me think, but what's modest about it? This one's for you, Jeff. You're one of the good ones.
Enrage! Jeff and Rage Yoga.
It's called Did You Just Meet Me?
Yes!
We'll be right back.
in it over here. But you were pulling like that early 80s Bay Area headbanger shit. They didn't like the bands, they used to stand. Oh, God. All right. Moving along.
Yes!
Because he's in a hurry. Places to go, people to see. Shaking babies, kissing hands.
Philly Hardcore!
Philly. Why, guys? Playing?
We're here for you, Paul.
Make friends. It's okay. Talk about yourselves over there, ladies. Okay.
I think they just made brunch plans.
Brunch? It comes with melon. It's two old ones for you. This one's from brunch. It's called Roses.
Thank you.
Billy, you still gonna be DJing or what? Phil's gonna DJ for a bit, baby. Have some fucking booze. It's Saturday night. Where you gonna go? Some stupid fucking. Where are you gonna go? They're doing karaoke. You people are stupid. You love that shit. Come on. Let's go clubbing. Is it rock or? You still gotta ask when you get to the door? Hey, is this place rock or disco? Showing my age there.
Disco sucks.
Last street, here we go. Thanks a lot again.